Okay, back to Lost Vikings. I'm in this part of the game, and I think I figured this part out, but we'll see. There's no switch over there, so it's pointless, and we'll have to wait. Jump. Jump. How do I reach that switch? Let's go up here. And key for that. Let's try something else. Oh yeah, I could go through there. Ah. No, these two can only wait over here, so. Let's try using something. And I don't have it anymore. That didn't work. Yeah, I want to try again. As you can see, I'm running through this blind, so. Kill these guys. Yeah, you got me. So down, down, down. Jump up in. There we go. You gotta press the button to activate the switch. So let's go over here. Come down. Got the key. This is working out pretty swimmingly. Up we go, up we go. Okay. Now we're in the other part, and we can bring all of our Vikings, which is a good thing because we don't want to leave any men behind. Oh, whoops. Moving along. Hey, how do you get over there? Okay. There we go. They're all together now. Now, let's examine this. Looks like there's no way to shut it off. Yeah, that didn't work. Let's try that again. Wow, that's a pretty long corridor that you have to run down. Apparently in this game there's other time eras that you can play in, which is unique. I like that. It's pretty interesting in the game where they allow you to mix and match the time eras, kind of like Chrono Trigger. Switch to him. Alright. I accidentally got nicked. That's okay. We go. This technology and stuff must be absolutely blowing these Vikings' minds. Now we have to find a way to go up. Should have saved state there, but oh well.